Luckygrays, the leader. Ginsberg trying to hunt him down from free time, which has been a run, but Luckygray, the short price favourite, wins first up. Luckygray, the 10 be fried, but Luckygray draws a neck. The 10 be fried tries to match strides with him, but Luckygray's too strong. Luckygray descended upon Megasteel, dashes past him. Great Monarch Tarzi battling away with Tranquility, but he has taken the rise into group company and taken it with both hands. He won brilliantly. Here he goes now. He gives him a little rub on the ribs, and Luckygray went straight past them. 100 to go. Luckygray shot three in front, but this is a canter. Here's Luckygray under the big weight, reaching the lead. O'Donnell shakes him up. He pulls away. That is just absolute class. Grand Nirvana's in front. Luckygray about to level up with him. O'Donnell pulls the whip. The grey's too good. Luckygray, he's done it again. He's the best going around in WA at the moment, Luckygray. Sean O'Donnell aboard. Good on you, Donga.